So, do you remember this crazy old lady? Well, today is the start. Well, the 22nd was the start of our new season, fall, the first day of fall. So, we're going to talk about there was an old lady who swallowed some leaves. Remember this crazy lady? There was an old lady who swallowed some leaves. I don't know why she swallowed those leaves. Perhaps she'll sneeze. There was an old lady who swallowed a shirt. It didn't hurt to swallow that shirt. She swallowed the shirt to fill it with leaves. I don't know why she swallowed the leaves. Perhaps she'll sneeze. I see some of you pretending to sneeze. Achoo. There was an old lady who swallowed a pumpkin. She wasn't a bumpkin to swallow that pumpkin. That's not healthy. She swallowed the pumpkin to wear the shirt. She swallowed the shirt to fill it with leaves. I don't know why she swallowed the leaves. Perhaps she'll sneeze. There was an old lady who swallowed a pole. She was on a roll when she swallowed that pole. She swallowed the pole to prop up the pumpkin. She swallowed the pumpkin to wear the shirt. She swallowed the shirt to fill it with leaves. I don't know why she swallowed the leaves. Perhaps she'll sneeze. There was an old lady who swallowed some pants. She started to dance when she swallowed those pants. I went away. It kicked me out. I don't know what happened. All right, let's see if we can finish this story. She swallowed the pants to cover the pole. She swallowed the pole to prop up the pumpkin. She swallowed the pumpkin to wear the shirt. She swallowed the shirt to fill it with leaves. I don't know why she swallowed the leaves. Perhaps she'll sneeze. Okay. This is weird. Okay. If I get kicked out again, just wait, I'll come back, okay? There was an old lady who swallowed a rope. She didn't mope when she swallowed that rope. Should you swallow rope? She swallowed the rope to tie up the pants. She swallowed the pants to cover the pole. She swallowed the pole to prop up the pumpkin. She swallowed the pumpkin to wear the shirt. I don't know why she swallowed the shirt to fill it with leaves. I don't know why she swallowed the leaves. Perhaps she'll sneeze. There was an old lady who swallowed some hay. She didn't say why she swallowed that hay. But she did it with ease, and then she started to chew. Happy fall. There's the shirt and the pants and the rope and the pole and the pumpkin and the leaves. She made a scarecrow. She sneezed out a scarecrow. That's silly. All right, guess what? It is not September anymore. Nope, we have a new month. It's October. Can everyone say that for me? October. Yeah, and guess what? It's the first day of October. Yeah. So I already have the red on the right. Day. I'm going to switch you guys close so you can see me. I already have the red on the first day. Okay. So we have to count how many days in October. Are you ready? This is going to be so hard. Turn on your listening ears. Turn on your watching eyes. Say, I will stay on mute. I will participate. Say, I'm ready. All right, we got to count the days in October. You ready? One. Are you okay? Are you okay? I know that was really hard to count to one. Do you want to do it again? Do you need some more practice? Okay, one more time. Ready? One. Oh my gosh. Are you okay? That is so hard counting to one. I'm just kidding. Okay, we're going to go up, 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 up. Today is stick your thumb under your chin. We're going to say Thursday. Good. I know that's a hard sound to make. You're going to stick your tongue out and bite it a little bit and go Thursday. Good. Today is Thursday. October 1st, 2020. Yes, good job. Okay, who's ready? Alexa, please play Days of the Week by Dr. Jean.
Here's Days of the Week by Dr. Jean Feldman on Amazon Music.
Days of the Week. 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 There's Monday and there's Monday. There's Tuesday and there's Wednesday. There's Thursday and there's Friday. And then there's Saturday. Days of the Week. Days of the Week.
Macarena month's time. Get up. If you don't want to get up, you can actually do it sitting down, just like this. You can just do it sitting down, and then instead of turning around, you just wiggle. So I'm going to try it sitting down today so you guys can see what it looks like sitting down, okay? All right, Alexa, please play Macarena month's by Dr. Jean. I don't think she heard me. Alexa. Please play Macarena Months by Dr. Jean.
Here's Macarena Months Ready? By Dr. Jean Feldman on Amazon Music.
I still want to see your mouth moving, okay? Stand up or sit down.
January, February, March, April, May, June, July, August, September, October, November, December. Then you turn around.
Again!
January, February, March.
Jump over here really quick. We learned a new color and a new shape this week. Do you guys remember this color? Purple. Oh, it's not purple. Pink? Blue? Blue. Okay. Let's sing the blue song then. You ready? B-L-U-E spells blue. B-L-U-E spells blue. Hi ho, did you know? B-L-U-E spells blue. The big sky is blue. The ocean is too. Hi ho, did you know? B-L-U-E spells blue. One more time, but a little bit faster. Are you ready? We're going to be like the Flash. We're going to sing it super fast. Maybe not super fast. Maybe medium fast. Okay. B-L-U-E spells blue. B-L-U-E spells blue. Hi ho, did you know? B-L-U-E spells blue. The big sky is blue. The ocean is too. Hi ho, did you know? B-L-U-E spells blue. Good job. Next time we'll go like this. B-L-U-E spells blue. B-L-U-E spells blue. We'll go super fast. All right. What shape is this right here? We did a rhombus, a square, a circle. And what is this one with three sides called? Do you remember? A triangle. Good. I can see a lot of you mouthing the word. You're going, triangle. That's perfect. I can see your mouth. So that's what I like. Triangle. A triangle has three sides. Yes, so let's jump over to our pattern because I gave you a hard one today. I gave you a really hard pattern today and I don't know if you're gonna get it. But remember, if we don't get it, is that okay? Yeah, because we're still learning. Good. Okay, this one's called an ABC pattern because there's three shapes in it. Okay, you ready? All right. Triangle, circle, square. Triangle, circle, square. What do you think comes next? Oh, I see so many right answers. Triangle. Good. So now we got to go back and try it again to see what comes next. Ready? Triangle, circle, square. Triangle, circle, square. Triangle. What comes next? Yeah, some of you are saying it. Circle. If you got it wrong, it's okay. Kiss your brain. I told you this was a really hard one today. Triangle, circle, square. Triangle, circle, square. Triangle, circle. Who comes next? I love watching you guys try to figure out how to do this with your fingers because it's hard. Square. Yes, a square. If you got it wrong, it's okay. Kiss your brain. This is a hard one because we used three shapes today. We don't normally do that, do we? No. Good. Okay. Can you take a look at this estimation jar? I put animals in it. I put these little toy animals that I have inside there. So it's going to be a little harder to count them today. Are you ready for a challenge? Yeah. Okay. Do, 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 do. Do 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 do. What do you think? How many did you see? Did you see two? No, there were more than two. But do you think there were 10? Or 9 or 8 or 7 or 6 or 5 or 4 or 3, 2, 1? How many? Show me with your fingies. What do you think? Oh, there we go. Isaac, show me your fingers. What do you think? Make sure I got them all out of there. What do you think? Oh, I see some really good guesses. I don't see anyone guessing too low, which is good. We don't want anyone to guess one because there was a lot more than one, huh? Okay, they're all in my hand. You ready to count them? One, two, three, four, five, six. Six, that's five and one more. You can do one here or one here. That makes six. Everyone show me six. Good job. Kiss your brain, right or wrong, kiss your brain. And this was hard today because they didn't look like the pom-poms. Sometimes the pom-poms are easy because they're big circles, but these are hard because they're weird shaped like animals, huh? Good fail if you got it wrong. I'm proud of you. What letter are we learning this week? G says
G, G, G.
Everyone do it with me. I don't see enough gorillas out there. Come on. G, G, G.
G, 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 G.
G, Gordo Gorilla.
G, G, G.
Good. And G is also for, who's this? Goofy. G is for Goofy. He's so silly, that Goofy. All right, we're going to echo some G words. Remember our letter G? All right. I say it, then you say it. You ready? Guitar. Goldfish. Gift. Goat. Good. That's a G word too, huh? Good is a G word. Gosh, I hope you guys are having fun learning about the letter G, because tomorrow's lesson, you're gonna have to find some stuff that start with G. All righty, let's see. How many letters are in the alphabet? 26, you're right. And what kind of letters are they? Vowels and consonants. Are you ready for the vowels? Everyone get ready. Get your hands ready. Get your hands ready for the vowels. I want to see all hands up like this. Get your hands ready. Come on, Sammy. Come on, Riley. Haley. Get your hands up. Mav, Renzo, get your hands up. I see you. Get your hands up. Ready? A. E. I. O. U. Are the glue that hold our words together. Remember, those vowels are really important letters. And we've already learned one. We learned the O. We're going to read a word today. For phonics, are you ready? We're going to read a word today. Yes, you are. You're going to read your first word. I'm so proud of you guys. We are all done. Kiss your giant, beautiful brains. Mwah.